know anything about Rick Simpson oil or cannabis or anything in the treatment with cancer?
You know, cannabis is like, okay, it's, you know, personally, I think it's a little bit like too much. So you take, yeah, it won't hurt, but you know, if you see the, that can like have like anti-cancer effect, I haven't seen anything published, you know, in that regard. But definitely my patient, you know, they can sleep better. If that's all you need, go ahead, not a problem.